The basic definition of ADAS is technology that helps the driver when they are driving or parking. In a broader sense, ADAS enhances car and road safety by minimizing human error. It's also acceptable to reference ADAS as advanced safety technology. These technologies can be split into two main categories: those that automate driving, such as automatic emergency braking system, and those that help improve driver awareness, such as lane departure warning and detecting drowsiness of the driver. Essential safety critical ADAS applications include pedestrian detection and avoidance, lane departure warning, traffic sign recognition, automatic emergency braking, and blind spot detection. A survey by National Highway Traffic Safety Administration shows that driver error is a factor in 94% of crashes. These advanced safety systems were developed to automate and enhance aspects of the driving experience to increase safety and promote safe driving habits. ADAS has been proven to reduce the number of fatalities on the road by also reducing the chance for human error. ADAS sensor calibration is required whenever a sensor's aiming is disturbed in any way. This can occur in a collision, even a minor fender bender, or be a byproduct of common service work such as windshield replacement, suspension repairs, or wheel alignment. Calibration is also called for whenever a sensor or its mounting bracket is removed and replaced. There is a change in tire size, a front airbag deploys and deflects off the windshield, or repairs are made to a car roof that has a sensor bracket mounted to it. Sensor replacement and calibration are frequently part of collision repairs. Automakers recommend that body shops now perform a complete diagnostic scan on every vehicle before repairs are begun, and then again after the job is complete. Commonly referred to as pre- and post-scans, doing so will better understand the scope of any problems before work starts, and then confirm that all issues have been resolved, ADAS sensor calibrations are complete, and the vehicle control systems are communicating properly before the car is returned to the customer. Calibrating ADAS sensors is a precision process. Some sensors can be calibrated in a repair shop, others require that a vehicle be driven, and many sensors call for both procedures. Common calibrations include windshield cameras, front radars, blind spot detection, front and rear cameras, including 360-degree view and steering angles. The ADASLink and the DAS3000 ADAS fixture consist of a scan tool that communicates with the vehicle's ADAS system, targets with unique designs for each OEM, a stand and bracket to position the targets, integrated cameras reference wheel targets for placement, and ADASLink provides on-screen guidance for setup and positioning. In addition to the equipment, you'll need enough space to get the job done. Static calibrations, which are done in the shop, typically require a 40-foot bay that is clutter-free and away from shop traffic. The floor must be perfectly level. The floor should be within level within 10 millimeters from one side of the workspace to the other. A slight incline along the floor of the space could result in the miscalibration of camera or radar sensors, thus skewing the vehicle's reactions. The background must be solid colors only. Most manufacturers recommend a matte, solid color wall coating in beige, gray, light gray, or white to perform calibrations. Wall coating should also avoid any patterns that could mimic the calibration targets and confuse the sensors. Also, the lighting must be moderate. A bright shop with lots of windows or a dimly lit shop might not work. It is important to ensure that there's evenly diffused light across the entire workspace. Minor details such as shadows, reflections, or even garage doors could hinder the accurate calibration of the sensors. Dynamic calibrations, which take place on the road, will require a nearby highway with lane markings and not too much traffic so that the vehicle can travel at a reasonable speed without obstructions. The process begins with a series of checks to ensure that the vehicle is calibration ready. These preliminaries include confirming battery voltage, tire pressures are set to specification, and correct wheel alignment. It is also recommended that the vehicle have a full tank of gas and no unnecessary weight is inside the passenger compartment. Check and verify ride height is correct and no modifications have occurred, such as lifting or lowering of the vehicle, that will affect the positions of the sensors. ADASLink is tech-friendly and will walk the technician through the calibration procedures for the vehicle they are servicing. Setup and calibration can be achieved in half the time compared to other systems on the market currently. Pre- and post-scans are saved to be printed to provide full documentations of services and calibrations performed. This provides your customer the peace of mind to know that their vehicle is safe and the job was done correctly. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.